serious?
Oh, I fucking hate David M. Kim, man. All he does is play fucking Omni Knight.
I don't think my messages work, dude. I don't see any messages. My most recent message was January 18th. I knew I was gonna crit that one, man. I fucking felt it. This is actually fucking GG, dude. Why do you fucking crit, dude? What's your problem? Crit him. Oh my, fuck you, Juggernaut, you piece of shit. What the fuck, I selected that. Why is just throwing?
You're not gonna be stand there. No, if you disrupt it, fuck me.
Dude, how does he just walk up and do that? What the fuck? Why'd you disrupt him?
What the fuck was that, dude? Walked up, he destroyed the pit lord. What the fuck? What are these fucking smokes, dude?
The college boy, Pragasm.
This fucking bullshit. I just want to see if I'll get banned. Hit the mine, dude. Alright, this is GG. Dude, the creep wave, man! Dude, what's happening with the creep wave? Oh my god, man. Why does this always happen? Why is it not aggro, dude? What the fuck?
You know what you're here. Run, 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 run. Can you buy by ward. I'm rushing blink.
Wait, why did I do that? Holy fuck, my brain, dude. Okay, it's GG. We're gonna walk into a mines here. Well, let's go.
Why the blink on life stealer when you have a Slardar?
Looks cool. That's a close one, man. God bless everyone in this game. What could have been a simple turnaround, I press Armla Wand, Rage, Open Wounds, and he's fucking dead, but instead Sardar misses a stun and is GG. Excellent. Yeah, I'm done. This is done. This is GG. Your base is under attack.
That was pretty pro. Heavy spells missed.
All of the blame for that one move, which may probably have started the snowball of losses.